Back on the quad, Akeem for the show, The More You Know. Here, got behind me, HA2. I'm here with Terrell. Quick question. You like sports, right?
Yeah.
Basketball?
Football.
All right. Where do the New York Giants play?
They play football.
Where do they play?
They play in New York.
No, they play in New Jersey.
Washington.
He is incorrect.
Washington, D.C.?
No, you are incorrect.
I can't tell you.
I have no idea. He had no chance. I'm here with?
Andrea.
All right, Andrea. You like sports?
No.
I'm sorry to hear that. All right, quick question. Where do the Washington Redskins play?
Football.
Where do the Washington Redskins play?
You said what? Football.
I said where do they play? And she answers
Washington.
Football. Then she answers Washington. So she's wrong both times. Quick question. What state does the Washington Redskins play in?
Washington, D.C.
No, they play in Maryland. He's not even trying to give a chance right now. All right, Eric, you know sports very well, so I'm going to just ask you this quick question. Where do the Washington Redskins play every Sunday?
And where do the Washington Redskins play every Sunday?
Washington? Washington.
No, it's over. He had no chance. It's okay. It's okay, Ricky.
In Washington?
No, they play in Maryland.
Oh.
Thanks for trying.
I know the stadium not in D.C., bro.
In Washington?
No, they play in Maryland.
Is it in Virginia?
It is not in Virginia. It's in Maryland. At least he didn't say D.C. I'm here with?
Steve So Sexy.
Anyway, quick question, Steve. Where do the New York Giants play?
In New York.
No, they play in New Jersey.
Right here on the quad, and I have with me Mrs.
Kenya.
How you doing, Mrs. Kenya? My question for you is, if a rooster lays an egg on the roof, which way will it roll?
What kind of question is that?
Off the roof, I guess? I don't know.
Is that a trick question?
No.
Right.
Self-explanatory.
The left?
The right?
Wrong. That's absolutely incorrect. If a rooster lays an egg on a roof, which way will it roll?
Left.
Why left?
Well, on a roof, but I follow where the direction of the roof is slanted, isn't it? So maybe to the right or the left, you never know.
It depends how the roof is. It'll probably, if it's like diagonally, it'll roll right. But if it's flat, it'll just stay.
It depends
on
how the rooster drops the egg off her, you know what, and it'll tail and it'll go down left or right. I don't know.
Because I'm left-handed, so I said left.
A rooster lays its egg on a roof and it's going to roll left because Taylor's left-handed. I'm glad she says she doesn't know because that's completely incorrect.
The rooster lays the egg
on top of the roof. Which side will it roll?
Do eggs have sides?
I mean, you didn't specify what side. I mean, I don't know.
Do eggs have sides? No.
Sideways.
That's absolutely incorrect.
What side will the egg roll, or what side?
Wait.
I just want y'all to know I'm a computer engineer major with a 3.0. Roosters don't lay eggs. Root to the breast.
She has.
Wait, no. Roosters is a male. Chickens only lay eggs.
Good stuff!
I had to think.
If a rooster lays an egg on a rooftop. Which way will it roll?
Stop. Roosters don't lay eggs.
Man, you the smartest man all day. See, you gotta take time to think about it.
Now, the question was, if a rooster lays an egg, which way will the egg roll? I mean, I don't understand why you would ask me if a rooster would lay an egg if it doesn't lay eggs anyway.
It's a brain teaser. That's the objective of the show. IQ, the more you know. Here on the quad with Mr.
Zachary Dancy.
All right, Mr. Zachary, my question for you is, if a plane crashes on the border of South Carolina and Georgia, where would the survivors be buried?
If a plane crashes on the south of the border and the what again?
Yeah, where would the survivors be buried?
Oh my God, what now?
South Carolina and Georgia. Florida.
Florida?
They all survived. You can't bury survivors. It's all good, actually.
Oh, yeah!
He's absolutely incorrect. You can't bury survivors. They're alive.
Oh.
All right, with me, I have Mrs.
What? Oh, my name. Hey, I'm Zach.
She's got to be kidding me. If a plane crashes on the border of South Carolina and Georgia, where would the survivors be buried?
I missed the Georgia part, like, that just confused me.
Well, wouldn't it be the border, or if it's bursting into flames, none?
That's a great incorrect answer.
Would the survivors be buried in D.C.? Would the survivors be buried in D.C.?
First of all, he said, would the survivors be buried in D.C.? Say no more. He said it. My question for you, Mrs. Zach, is, if a plane crashes on the border.
I'm not Mrs. I'm not married. I'm just Miss Zach. If a plane crashes on the border.
If a plane crashes on the border of South Carolina and Georgia, where will the survivors be buried?
In the middle. Wait, right?
Wrong. You can't bury survivors. They all are alive.
What kind of show is this?
On the quad with me, I have Mrs.
Mercedes.
If you don't remember that, that's four. I got a quick question for you. You like football?
Uh-huh.
All right. And a touchdown, how many points is it worth?
Seven.
Six. Is that your final answer?
Four.
It's getting worse. Cut the camera. Oh, my gosh. Mercedes, my question for you is, if a plane crashes on the border of South Carolina and Georgia, where would the survivors be buried? It's imperative already. Just by the look on her face, she has no idea, absolutely. But I'm going to give her opportunity.
On the ground.
Survivors don't get buried because they survived. They're not going to be buried on the ground. If a plane crashes on the border of South Carolina and Georgia,
mm-hmm.
Where will the survivors be buried? Where? Not in your chips. With a chance to redeem himself, my question for you is, if a plane crashes in South Carolina and Georgia, on the border, where would the survivors be buried? One more time. If a plane crashes on the border of South Carolina and Georgia, where would the survivors be buried?
And Georgia. Is that South Carolina and Georgia? Yeah, between the border? Oh, man. You know what?
He has no idea once again. You cannot bury survivors. No one died. Question, Laney. If an airplane crashes on the border of South Carolina and Georgia, where will the survivors be buried?
There are no survivors. No survivors.
Why is there no survivors? I said the plane crashed.
It's not going to be no survivors. They're going to be, I don't know.
I understand what you're trying to say. She had the gist of it because you can't bury survivors. So you still get partial credit.
The survivors are going to be buried wherever they choose to have the funeral.
If their bodies are found.
You can't bury survivors. They all survived.
Oh, shoot. No!
If a plane crashes on the border of South Carolina and Georgia, where would the survivors be buried?
You can't bury survivors.
They survived.
She's extremely smart.
All right, it's Tremaine Tyler. I'm here on a quad for The More You Know. And I have, what's your name?
Megan Stewart.
Come on, come closer. Megan who?
Megan Stewart.
Okay, and my question part of it is, can you finish the lyrics? And it's, this is what you have to finish. It was all a dream. I used to read Word Up magazine.
Salt and pepper and heavy D up in the limousine.
She's right, guys, she's right. She got it. I want you to finish the lyrics for me, okay? Are you ready?
Yeah.
Can it be I stayed away too long?
Ooh, I don't remember. I know what song that is, but I don't remember the words.
She don't remember the song of the late, great Michael Jackson.
And they say, why? Tell them that it's...
I don't know. I need you to finish the lyrics for me, okay? Finish the lyrics. Are you ready? Looking out across the nighttime.
Say it, help me out.
She doesn't know the late, great Michael Jackson. She doesn't know the song. The song is Human Nature by Michael Jackson. Are you ready? A scrub is a guy that thinks he's fly and...
Also known as a buster.
Finish the lyrics. Can it be I stayed away too long?
I'm not real, but it's Jackson 5.
She doesn't know it. She doesn't know it. You to finish the lyrics for me.
Okay.
Reach out and touch somebody's hand.
Make this world a better place if you can.
Gosh, she's so good. Another question. All right, we're out. All right, it's Trey. We back on the quad with another question.
We're back on the quad. My name, Rashawn.
It's Justin White. I'm on the quad with...
Samantha.
All right, and here's a question for you. How many sports is there an offsides rule?
How many sports is there an offsides rule?
Yep.
They get this question wrong. This is the leadership you put in there.
How many sports have a holding an offsides penalty?
Oh.
How many sports is there in an offsides rule?
Yep.
You want me to run it back? All right. How many sports in today's sports have an offsides penalty?
Football and soccer.
His answer was football and soccer. He is incorrect.
Don't you mean how many yards is taken off?
No. How many sports is there an offsides rule?
I don't know.
Hey, she don't know.
So you like sports, right?
Yeah.
And how many sports is there an offsides rule?
And how many sports? Three.
And what sports are there?
Offsides be football. offsides football. Hey, it was a good guess. Hold on.
Quick question. You like football?
Yes.
How many points is a touchdown worth?
Three.
Four.
You like football, right?
I watch football.
You watch football. How much points is a touchdown worth?
7 points.
Seven.
Isn't it like six or seven?
Seven. Six.
Too late. Wrong.
Seven.
And she says she likes football.
Seven.
But she loves football.
seven, six.
She said like she's so confidently wrong.
Seven.
And you're positive? She's positive. She's absolutely incorrect. We all know a touchdown is worth
five.
Six. It's getting worse. Touchdown is worth six points. Oh my gosh. For you like football?
Uh-huh.
All right. And a touchdown, how many points is it worth?
Seven.
Six.
Is that your final answer?
Four.
It's getting worse. Cut the camera. Oh my gosh.
Trey, we back on the quad, and I'm with?
Kishari,
and welcome back, Ebrakarian. Welcome back. All right, and look, we're back with the More You Know Finish the Lyrics segment. Okay, are you ready?
Okay.
Lift every voice and sing.
Don't know the lyrics.
She doesn't know the lyrics to the Black National Anthem. Lift every voice and sing.
I don't know these songs.
Lift every voice and sing.
I don't what?
Okay, are you ready? Lift every voice and sing.
I don't remember.
Step back in the camera.
No.
Step back in the camera.
No, why you can't tell me what I'm
Step back in the camera.
First.
You need to step back in the camera. Lift every voice and sing.
Come on, you can't just be throwing it on me. Like.
Oh my gosh, she doesn't know the Black National Anthem. Lift every voice and sing.
No.
That is horrible. Lift every voice and sing.
I don't know, Trey.
She does not know the Black National Anthem. Lift every voice and sing.
Something by heaven and earth.
You know what? I am tired of my own people not knowing the Black National Anthem, okay? Lift every voice and sing.
To us in heaven.
Okay, she know, and she had a little voice in her. It could all be so simple, but you rather make it hard.
Wait, what song is this?
He doesn't know Lauryn Hill, X Factor. It could all be so simple, but you rather make it hard.
I don't know that song.
She doesn't know X Factor by Lauryn Hill, and I'm with?
Bree.
All right, Bree, I need you to finish the lyrics for me. Are you ready?
Mm-hmm.
In West Philadelphia, born and raised on the playground where I spent most of my days.
Chilling out, maxing.
She doesn't know it. She doesn't know the Fresh Prince of Bel-Air theme song. Are you ready?
Yeah.
In West Philadelphia, born and raised.
On the playground, I was back in most of my days.
No, she still said it wrong. And I gave her the rhythm and the tempo and everything. She still got it wrong. All right. In West Philadelphia, born and raised on the playground where I spent most of my days.
Chilling out, relaxing.
he doesn't know it. He tried, but he don't know it. In West Philadelphia, born and raised on the playground where I spent most of my days.
Chilling out, maxing.
She doesn't know it. She doesn't know. In West Philadelphia, born and raised on the playground where I spent most of my days.
Chilling out, relaxing, not cool, not shoot some people all outside of the school.
Hey, he the only one that got it. He know it, man. In West Philadelphia, born and raised on the playground where I spent most of my days.
Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, out, cooling on, shooting some b-ball outside the school. When a couple of guys who up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood. Got one little fight and my mom got scared. Said, you move with your auntie and uncle and Bella.
He got it. We out.
Okay, and today's question is, spell Connecticut.
Oh, no. C-O-N-N-E-C.
She has no chance. She has no chance at all.
How do you spell the word Connecticut?
C-O-N-N-E-C-T-I-C-U-T.
That's wrong. That is completely wrong. Not just playing. You in there, bro. Good job.
And I want you to spell this word. This is for you first. Spell Connecticut.
C-O-N-N-E-C-T-I-C-U-T.
Right. Wow. That's good. That is great. Tamika? Tamika? Congratulations, Jasmine.
Quick question, Mr. Douglas. What's the name of the guy who Mary combined with to make this institution today? He has no idea. Thank you. What is the name of the guy who helped our founder, Miss Mary McLeod, build this institution that we are in today?
Oh, to my knowledge, I understand his last name.
He doesn't know.
I'm back out on the quad, and I'm with?
Misha.
Misha, and you're what?
Freshman.
Okay, Misha, and she's a freshman, so she's new to this. My question is for you. What man helped our great founder build this institute?
Is his last name White? I don't know his first name.
She's not learning anything in freshman seminar. I don't know why she said White.
Quick question. How do you spell the word Nat? She has no idea. Another question. I have with me Mrs.
Brianna Bonsu.
Brianna Bonsu.
All right, Brianna. How long does it take a homeless person to clean their house? Oh, my God.
What was the name of the movie that Bow Wow played in that he won the lottery?
Lottery ticket, right? I said lottery ticket.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Okay. It's fine.
I'm not gonna do that.
Your word, are you ready? It's okay, she's a little shy.
Florida.
Your word is Arkansas.
A-R-K-A-N-S-A-S.
She got help.
No, I didn't.
We're not gonna, she got help.
We're not gonna air that
one online.
We're live back here on the quad. I'm Rashawn Phillips, and we're right here in the front of Curtis Hall. I have with me Mr.
Christopher Simmons.
Mr. Christopher, you like sports?
Love sports.
Like football?
Love football.
Here's your question for today. For years, where have the New York Giants played?
New York.
Well, it's obviously that would be the answer. But nah, the New York Giants play every home game in New Jersey. That's where their stadium is, right across the street. Well, technically right across the bridge. But it's all good.
Oh, New Jersey?
Yes, sir.
Oh, I thought I said New Jersey. I meant New Jersey.
It's all good. Appreciate it.